gym, he was home doing chores for the day. He had pruning and mowing to get underway. The chooks had been fed and the wife was away, but the mower start broke and the kids heard him say, "Start, you bastard! You're driving me mad! You're the worst fucking two-stroke that I've ever had!" So he gave it a kick, but it still wouldn't start. All it did was blow smoke and then spit out a fart. Old Jim lost his marbles, pulled the motor to bits, throwing spanners and wing nuts, jeez, he had the shits. The kids stopped their games as they stood there to stare, as old Jim yelled expletives and tore out his hair. On that day when the mower had shit itself proper, Jim had a visit from the local head copper.
"I'm sorry, Jim, but it seems you've offended your neighbours."
"Ah, fuck 'em," said Jim. "Don't do me any favours."
"I'm afraid, Jim, that I'll have to issue you a warning. Could you come to the station first thing in the morning?"
"But you don't understand," said old Jim as he sighed. "Me fucking mower won't start, and Christ knows I've tried."
"You've got an issue there, Jim, and we must get you past it. You say it won't start, but have you tried start, you bastard?"
"Yeah, I did. I said start, you bastard. You're driving me mad. You're the worst fucking two-stroke that I've ever had. And I gave it a kick, but it still wouldn't start. All it did was blow smoke and then spit out a fart. And I'm losing me marbles, me fucking motors in bits, and I've lost all me spanners, and fuck, I got the shits, and me kids are out back, all swearing their heads off. And now you've come to book me, and I wish you'd just piss off."
So we've all had a mower that's as useless as fuck. The bloody things never start, and it gets pretty tough to hold in your language and to get yourself past it. But thank God for the fellas who made start, you bastard.